how to fix copying and forwarding is not allowed in this channel on Telegram. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you solve this problem like copying and forwarding is not allowed in this channel on Telegram. So let's get started. On this process, at first you'll have to open the application Telegram with your account. Alright, so after you open the Telegram, you'll got such interface. So from the chat section, you'll have to just open the channel from where you want to copy or forward some message. So simply open any channel. Alright, so after you open the channel, in the message, you'll have to just tap and hold that message. Alright, so simply from here, you'll be able to find the options like forward. So you can easily go with that option. And if you are not finding that option in this channel, it means that that channel is set to in private channel, so you can only copy or forward some messages from the public channel. So there is no any such options like you can forward or copy the messages from the private channel. So you have to just respect the policy or some rules of that private channel, so you cannot copy and forward the message or video from the private channel. So in this way you can confirm it. If this video was helpful to you, please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.